We lined up assault boats and amphibious tracked vehicles and then made the first river crossing attempt. We had no way of knowing how successful our concentration of fire had been on the enemy in the walled city, but we found that they apparently were effective since the only incoming fire on us was small arms. Soon we were pouring across the river, getting established on the south side and moving toward the closest wall of the walled city. All of us knew by now that the toughest barrier of Manila was directly ahead, the 14-foot thick wall of Intramuros. While we approached our objective, our artillery and track vehicles gave us direct fire support. Between the river and the walled city was an open park area, and as we moved over it, we realized that this was the first open spot we had crossed since the Battle of Manila had begun. The closer we got to the walled city, the more we saw of the effectiveness of our artillery and mortar fire in softening up the enemy position. Filipinos willingly pointed out prepared defensive positions of the enemy.